Would you care to join us?
Definitely. I'm starved.
You're supposed to say thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
No, you're supposed to say it now.
Thank you. Hey, did someone come by the house last night?
Oh, you must mean Biggs. He was just dropping off some food.
Then what's with the sneaking around?
You've seen those wanted posters all over town? Well, his face is on them.
How do you know him?
I'd rather let him explain. So long as Marlene's here, he'll come around again.
He won't. Biggs isn't coming back. Tifa isn't coming back. Daddy isn't coming back. Nobody's coming back ever again.
Sure they will. And I know just how to prove it to you. I'll go and get Biggs. Right now.
Mean it?
Always do. Honest and true. But... let me guess. You don't like dumb rhymes.
No, I like rhymes. Sometimes.
Not bad, kid. Not bad, kid.
How are you feeling? Do you need anything? Some food? Water?
I'm fine. You were right, just needed some sleep. You alone?
Yeah, Red's off doing his own thing, and Aerith and Yuffie are taking a spin on the Skywheel. They're only letting couples on tonight. So here I am, the odd woman out. They hit it off quick, huh? Must be nice to make friends that easily.
What, like you can't?
I don't know. I act like I can, think I always have, ever since I was a kid. Anyway, you up for a little exploring? With me, I mean, no pressure.
Of course I'm up for it.
See you again soon.
talk to today? Allow me to be your guide, your mobile guide. Where would you like to go, Kubo? Hold on to your hat, Kubo! And here we are!
Into this. You can see how people end up in debt.
Yeah. Let's make sure we don't.
Welcome to Chocobo Square, Koopa! The racing birds here are
at... Welcome to the Chocobo Racetrack! Do you currently have a membership with us, sir?
No.
Oh, I'm so sorry. But I'm afraid our services are for members only. Oh, that's too bad. Might have been fun. All of our guests are more than welcome to watch the races on the monitors, however. You'll find them just overhead. When I was still finding my feet in Midgar, I ran into some trouble. But she took me under her wing, helped me out, saved me, really.
Sounds like her.
I admired her. She was so cool and confident. Like nothing could bring her down.
Yeah, I know.
I owe her so much. Thank you for everything.
Well, shall we?
Yeah. So, where to next?
The races, maybe?
Not again.
Done for the day, I guess. She was always a star, but just imagine her up there.
Yeah.
Wish I could have seen it.
The food in the VIP seats was to die for.
I repeat, advance tickets.
Are you interested in joining the fray?
I got it.
Keep it together.
All set.
My turn. Too bad.
Let me go!
Let's turn. Call it.
It's so useful.
Let's do this. Finish it.
Don't give up.
Give us a holler when you want to throw down.
Want to step inside the ring? Head to our entrance counter to learn more. I bought some protein powder that day. All the fighters are
so... A little rough and tumble brawling's good for the health.
I can't believe it! I'm finally at this moment!
Everything! I got it! Welcome, cadets, to Space Ranger HQ. Our mission today is a vital one, and we will need your wholehearted support to defeat the enemy.
Sir!
Sir! Sir!
Is that how you were back when you enlisted?
Not quite that great, I hope.
Oh, hey there, you two.
Barret?
Just checking.
Checking for what?
If you were fighting or not. Not gonna lie, I'm a teensy bit jealous. This place just isn't that fun when you're all by yourself. There must be someone out there who'd want to hang out with a cool person like me.
Stop it. This isn't the time to go making new friends, right?
Yeah, you heard the man, Aerith.
All I'm saying is, anyone can put on a friendly face, including Shinra spies. They could be anywhere, waiting to pounce.
Thanks, but I'm not that naive. I know a Shinra creep when I see one.
If you say so, just stay sharp, okay?
Oh, I will. Sharp as a tack, promise. Now go. Enjoy your date.
The Gilgamesh Army is amassing a fleet of star cruisers on the dark side of Moon 7.
But we mustn't waver in the face of danger.
Ready for blast off, Ranger?
Majesty
If I didn't know better, I'd say you've done that before.
King Majari, to serve as their sword in the fight for galactic peace. Alas, over time the regime grew corrupt.
Many formidable beings stand in our way.
The Space Rangers.
The fate of the universe.
From there, you will strike at the very heart of their
fate. Just name is where, and I'll get you there.
Your actions will decide not only the outcome of this...
And away from us go!
Stacks up against the real thing.
Is everyone having fun today?
Check out Chief.
knew you'd come crawling out of your room eventually. I mean, seriously, who could resist the siren song of the saucer?
You alone?
Yeah, got a little sidetracked and wound up losing the others.
Well, feel free to join us if you want.
And be a third wheel? No, thanks. I know what I'm not wanted.
Welcome to Couples Hour at Skywheel Square. Cuddle up with a partner in our cozy gondolas and see our golden paradise in a whole new light. Escape the crowds, share a private moment together, and experience dazzling sights and sounds. The memories you make here are sure to last a lifetime.
Looks fun, huh? What's going on?
I don't know.
Your attention, please! We are currently experiencing some minor technical difficulties. While our technicians are working hard to resolve this issue, for your safety, we ask that you follow all staff instructions.
Over here, folks. Our friendly cast members will show you the way.
Thank you so much for understanding, and have a wonderful day.
Cloud, we've got trouble!
Is that a cat?
What is it?
Get to the Colosseum, on the double! Because between you and me, there's been a wee shooting in the lobby over there. And the word around the saucer is that a man with a gun for an arm was the perpetrator. I'll round up your pals for you, all right? Now get going. There's not a moment to lose.
This has to be a mistake.
Let's go find out.